stings, don't it?
I spent long hours thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it kinked. Why not hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Ah. Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigga, always a filthy nigga.
Go on. Have your fun.
Hold still, motherfucker. You cockroach motherfucker!
Roxy! Get out of there!
Something.
Your ass should talk. You lucky we saw that fire when we were driving out.
You gonna let that buck slip past you, fellas? Get his ass! Man who nails this son of a bitch gets drinks on me for life.
I feel.
Coming up on us.
Rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a wife, Racist cops gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Let's go and get Slim back to my dad's place. Slim boys is coming up on us. Let's go and get Slim back to my dad's place.
How you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from here. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Shit. Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, heading out. Just wanted to say goodbye. You okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on. When you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart.